Oh man, I'm so tired. Time to go to bed.
Ah, dude, what are you doing? Don't grab me there.
Whoa, you could talk?
I've been able to talk this whole time. What's up?
I'm just trying to go to bed. I thought it'd be nice to do a little cuddling, you know?
Yeah, well, I'm not really in the mood for cuddling right now. I'm tired, and I've had a busy day being cute AF, and you're over here just trying to cuddle me and grab me and things, and I'm just not really in the mood, dude.
What do you mean? You're a teddy bear. What do you mean I can't cuddle you?
Well, you can when we're both in the mood for cuddling, but right now, I just want to be alone and chilling.
Wow, I learned a valuable lesson about boundaries, and I guess we could sleep on opposite sides of the bed, Mr. Teddy Bear, tonight.
You know what? That actually sounds pretty good right now.
Yeah.
And maybe tomorrow, when I'm feeling a little bit better about myself, maybe then we could cuddle. How about that?
Sounds like a plan, man. I love you.
I also love you.
Hmm.
Sometimes.
Huh?